As the last day of Black History Month, we throw our annual Black History Month dinner. I'm part of AFRM. I'm one of the co-presidents alongside my dear friend Antonia Villa. We're both seniors this year at Maumee Valley Country Day School. This event was open to the community. The crazy thing is, since it was so open, we actually sold out of our event, which I am beyond proud to say. And I thank the support of the teachers, the community, and my school as well for this great opportunity for us to even be able to sold out at a Black event at a predominantly white school is completely unimaginable. It really warms my heart, honestly. It makes me happy just to see the people who do support us. And it really gives me hope for the kids who look like me to come after me. It makes me feel more confident in my school and what they're trying to do and how close they are getting to their goal. Some changes I would like to see within education itself would definitely be, one, the kind of appropriation and normalization of Black education and Black influences within our community. Oftentimes, European history is always covered without a doubt. We definitely learn about Christopher Columbus. We definitely learn about European countries and how they went to war and their independence. But a lot of times, we don't really talk about the influence that Black people have on our country. We don't talk about the different successes that Black people had in their native states. We don't really talk about that. So that would be definitely one of the things that I would like to see change in upcoming years for our future generations.